corner by 12 mil. I'm up here at Windmill Lakes this morning. Got my first bite. I don't know if you can see or not. I can't see if the float's right into the water there, but he's not pulling my reel out, so. Next, he's got another one on. So that's a yellow one there. Let's see what color this one is. So far, looks like a get a better look at that thing. That might be one of them Steven fish. No, it looks like a brown yellow one. That's a yellow one, too. Mr. Fox got one over here. Another one over here. That's like a third one.
They're on fire. Yeah, one of them brown fish for Bill.
Yeah. This is for you, Steven. Mr. Hurley from Epic Baits is up here with me this morning. Still up here on Lake 3. They seem to be biting pretty good up here. Mr. Hurley again. Epic Bait. You guys need anybody, go see this guy. They're in Carlisle, Ohio. Mr. Johnny Hurley, proprietor, owner, expert bait man. Yellow one. Still up in Lake 3, that's on the shallow end. Nice yellow one though. This guy's down here throwing a swim bait in case you guys are interested. I haven't seen any of this, I have some little what color, that's probably shad color. He's just casting and casting and casting. I gotta see what it is. It's like a red one or something. But you guys might want to try that next time. One more up on Lake 3 up here. He's got one. Yeah, that's Scott. Steven's buddy. He was up around like 3 and got crowded out, so he went down there. A lot of them blue ones in that lake.
See what color it is that we said.
Yeah. That's the wrong color. I'd say it was the wrong color, wouldn't you?
I can't hardly see it.
Yeah, it's a blue.
This one. Belly.
It's one of them ugly blue ones. Don't count. Looks like Tommy's got another one down here. Still up on Lake 3. You gotta tell what color it is. It's a yellow one. Pretty, pretty yellow one. Pretty fish. Steven, this is just for you, buddy. I know you're back here watching me. Just drooling. You can't catch one like this. But someday, buddy, I'll show you how to do it. One more here for Mr. Fox. Takes a slip. This guy's got one down here on like 3 again. He's casting. I guess he's casting too, I guess. Swim bait, yeah. At least they got a net this time out. I need to try. I get a swim bait, come up here and start tossing around. Or some kind of bait. I'm not sure what kind of bait they're using, actually. It don't matter. I'm not going to do that. I can't tell because it looks like a blue. I think it's a blue. See what this one weighs here.
I love those things. Look, dude.
He's got another one here.
I'm going home.
It's over 33. It's a PB for wool.
You got it. About 37. 35.
Oh. 35, you got another one?
Maybe only 35.
35.9.
That's your PB for a blue lane.
Yeah.
There's the right one there.
Yeah,
that's the right one there. The other one don't count.
Halfway down his throat.
First one don't count. The ugly blue one don't count, but this one's gonna count. That's a nice one too.
Love it, Bill?
Yep. How much is that one?
41.
First one's 35?
35.9.
35? A few minutes later, Cody's got one down here on the other end. I got one going now. I got it anyway. Cody down there.
He
came down here next to me and threw out there first time and got a fish.
That's definitely not what rolled over there earlier.
That's gotta be a yellowfish. As hard as that fish is fighting, it's gotta be a yellow one. Like a giant. That's gotta be a brown. Uh-oh,
look like again.
Hooked in the ass. Hooked in the butt. I think so.